The cuffs be out, lads. The cuffs be out. Me, Gareth, I've been a Gareth for 25 years down in the Tipperary town. And never, I met this young fellow, Fitzos, Fitzo. They call him Fitzo.
Rooney,
whatever. Rooney, Fitzo, redhead. Rooney. Jesus Christ. He's like a fucking red Rottweiler rocking on the road. He's fucking speaking me teeth out. Jade, they're hitting him. He's like, what? Look at him. Red. And there he is.
Red.
Look at him. Look at the cunt. Look at him. They cut him. And look at licking. He was licking Mary O'Grady's car, the Mercedes bought new, licking the car. And the fucking scratches and the bumps on top of the car. And sure he did. He walked away. Walked away, hands free. That'd be the last time. Because if I catch him licking any cars or bumps any cars, my God, I tell you now. He won't sit down for fucking a month. I tell you now. That cuss be around him. He'd be in the cell. Be no pisser in the bucket. So Fitzo, if you're watching now, Fitzo, if you're watching now, and you want to be careful, because Gareth O'Brien, 25 years so experience now, bye. I tell you now. The other day, lads, it was down the county match. Down on the Saturday morning at quarter past ten. And I seen a young man walking out of a nightclub at quarter past ten. Quarter past fucking ten. And Bridie O'Neill going in getting the bread and butter and the sliced ham and Brendan's bread. And the young fellow walking around the road and he was scuttered. He didn't know if he was going left or right, or he didn't know he didn't know if he was coming or going home. But that'd be the last time you go, because you're fucking, I bring back to the cell, and I'm leaving there for a week. No food, no drink at all. Now, the book is out. The book is out, and I'm out. And when I get
GB
in.
Come on, Fergie, you're lovely,
Do you hear me? Lad, you walk around there like... and you're walking down the street, think you're fucking Tupac or White Pack or JZ or PZ or Piggy the Panther or fucking Postman Pat. I don't get the fuck who he is. He listens to me now, lads, and the rules are in the book. The rules are in the book. You can read them. I don't care if you can read or write or read about them. Do you hear me? So, as we say, it's a tidy town. We keep her clean, we keep her happy,
keep her country,
and we keep the country happy as well. Thanks very much. Good night.